Okay, boys and girls, yesterday we talked about what a sentence is. We learned that a sentence is a group of words that make a complete idea, and that sentence ends with a punctuation mark. Today we're going to begin our study of the different types of sentences. There are four. The first sentence that we're going to learn about today is the declarative sentence. A sentence that's declarative is plain. It ends with a period. It's just telling us how it is. I have a song that we're going to sing to help us remember what a declarative sentence is. We're going to practice singing the song today. First, you're going to listen to me sing the song. Then, on your tasks, you can read the song and sing along. Then the next task, we're going to practice writing these types of sentences. So here is my plain, plain declarative song. I'm going to read it through the first time, then I'm going to sing it. Plain, plain declarative. Plain, plain declarative. It tells you how it is and ends with a period. This right here is a period. The boy ran to his mom. Her dog is Shaggy. Plain, plain declarative. Plain, plain declarative. So boys and girls, here you can see, here are two different types of sentences that give you examples of a declarative sentence. The boy ran to his mom. Her dog is Shaggy. These sentences end with a period and they're telling us how it is. Now I'm going to sing it. Plain, plain declarative, plain, plain declarative. It tells you how it is and ends with a period. The boy ran to his mom. Her dog is Shaggy. Plain, plain declarative, plain, plain declarative. Sing it one time with me. Plain, plain declarative, plain, plain declarative. It tells you how it is and ends with a period. The boy ran to his mom. Her dog is Shaggy. Plain, plain declarative. Plain, plain declarative. So boys and girls, on your next task, I want you to listen to the song. You're going to press the play button, follow along, and sing with it. Use this picture as an example. Do you see how she doesn't have a face? She doesn't really have clothes on. She's kind of plain and simple. That's what I think of a declarative sentence. A declarative sentence is plain and simple. It ends with a period.